Good evening and thanks for watching Fox 31 News. I'm Romney Smith here with your afternoon news minute. Well, as we first told you in a breaking news alert this afternoon, Phoebe and the Federal Trade Commission have agreed on a settlement in the lawsuit over the sale of the former Palmyra Park Hospital, which is now known as Phoebe North. In a statement, the Federal Trade Commission says because of Georgia's strict certification of need legislation, this proposed order is the most effective and efficient solution that can be achieved at this time. Phoebe also released a statement saying they are happy with the outcome and look forward to serving Southwest Georgia regardless of their ability to pay. Now, there is a catch in the settlement. Both entities agreed that for the next 10 years, Phoebe will not be able to acquire, without prior notification, a general acute care hospital, an inpatient outpatient clinic, or a facility or a physician group practice. Now, there is much more to this story, so be sure to tune in tonight at 10 to Fox 31 News for more information on the settlement between Phoebe and the FTC.